Hey guys, how's it going? As always, God bless you and thank you for being here. I'm friendly neighborhood Batman. No, I'm just kidding, but I've had people tell me that I kind of sound like Batman, so I had to try it. How's it going, guys? It's Gage here with Candy Coral Aquatics. There is no picture in this video. It is intentionally left blank and dark like this. This is just a really quick update. It seems to be the quickest way to reach people is to post a video rather than post a general newsfeed comment. I just wanted to let you guys know I just now, tonight, purchased some All for Reef as well as some salt mix for my tank because I've been lacking on water changes. What else did I purchase? Some more Reef Energy AB Plus because I've seen really good things with that as well. I'm really excited to say that the All for Reef I purchased is the powder form, which the powder form had been out overseas for quite a while now. But I think it just recently, I'm not sure how recent, came to the Americas. So I'm really happy to be able to get my hands on that. No more having to purchase the liquid supplementation of All for Reef, which is kind of expensive and gets consumed rather quickly. So I will show you guys the powder form of All for Reef and give you a detailed explanation on it as soon as I have it. I wanted to order that though and start dosing it again because I did see really good results with it. And I still to this day have people asking and commenting if I'm still using All for Reef and what my experience has been. So I'm going to do another month-long experimentation of the All for Reef that I will be bringing you guys along for the ride. So anyways, guys, as soon as I get the products in, we'll go ahead and we'll make another video. Until then, take care and God bless you. See you guys later.